Former U.S. Representative Rick Renzi is looking into postponing prison just a little bit longer. He asked a judge to let him wait until January 13th to report to prison. Renzi will begin serving a sentence for his conviction on public corruption, money laundering, and other charges. His lawyers have asked for a one-week extension to give the judge a chance to rule on Renzi's pending request. He wishes to remain free on bail while he appeals his conviction.